Stop that.
No, no, no. Not you either. Try again, son. You're fired. And we are back. And massive apologies for that previous episode. Probably one of the worst ones I've ever done in my mind. But that's why I'm probably going to stop recording right after work. But what I'm going to do right now is head to headquarters, because I'm obviously not cut out for that mission with my current units. Do we have any? I don't think we have anything in the audience hall, so we're going to head up to the war cemetery. Why do I keep thinking it's ceremony?
Hello. Please, again, son.
Do you have something for
I'm
me?
I'm sorry, but I can think of no orders to teach you.
So I have all of his orders.
Failing me with age. I hope we'll meet.
I'm pretty sure I don't. But that's okay. Because next we're heading to the training field. Okay, I need elite shock troopers. I don't know what the heck a sniper's gonna get. I don't remember what elite snipers get, and I need elite engineers. Everyone needs to be elite. $6,000, I don't have enough to level up anyone else past this point. New potential from shock troopers. Class up from everyone.
Congratulations, shock troopers! As of today,
oh, wait.
You are elites! That means clearance for flamethrowers!
Okay, we got flamethrowers.
Congratulations, engineers! As of today, you are elites!
Doesn't mean anything.
Snipers. As of today, you are elites!
And doesn't mean anything. I'm pretty sure they get an AP boost.
Come back any-
But as far as weaponry goes, I didn't get a boost for them. Let's see what the R&D facility has for us then. Okay, rifles. Come on, give me the next tier. Hey, next tier. Let's see what the upgrade. Ooh, more shots. I like. Okay, so that's my raw damage gun. And I gotta remember to set all the rifles back. What is this? Is this my range gun? Yeah, this is range and accuracy. And it's getting up there. And this is obviously the added effect. I'm probably gonna hand added effect rifles just all to my engineers. Since I never really used them for clip size. Hey, the T-Mag! Been wondering when I'd get that. Cool. So now we have a medium to long range SMG. What's the accuracy on you? It doesn't tell me. It just says aim. Well, this gets a C, but these all have Ds, so it's fine. Okay, firepower boost. There's not really much. They are two completely different things, not very many tiers I can go on these. Not tiers, not categories I meant. You only get two of those. And no upgrade to the sniper rifles, really? Really? Snipers are my favorite class, though, in this game. I hate snipers in general FPSs. Okay, flamethrower. Ooh! So this has anti-armor now. Oh, I can upgrade multiple times. Oh no! I didn't mean to run out of money. Oh, garbage. Because, don't tell me, damn it! Uniform blast suit upgrades are the most important things in my mind. Also, hopefully this doesn't affect the game, but my mouse is double clicking. Been doing that for a couple days now, so Hopefully that doesn't mess me up anywhere. To the command room. Let's see if we got any new people.
Hello, Welkin. Oh, and there have been some
new recruits. And though their names are A.D. Nelson. Okay, now that brings up an important... Okay, hey Homer. That brings up an important question. At what point do I do the A.D. Nelson DLC? I've been thinking about the DLCs for this game, and I still haven't figured out a key time to go through each of them. I don't really want to be at the very end of the game before I do Behind Their Blue Flame, because that's my favorite one. And I've actually never done the A.D. Nelson DLCs. Never even touched them. I mean, Vigiper. Am I gonna keep him? What are your potentials? Panicky. Born leader, that's always good. Country bred. Kobe's also a born leader.
You got my.
Okay, we'll put in A.D. Nelson and just see where this goes.
A.D. Nelson, perhaps you've heard of me. I'm sure we'll get along swimmingly.
Your mouth looks like an orange slice. I don't even know what that was. Maybe the other characters look like that too and I just never noticed. Homer, Homer, Homer. Home on the Ranger. Caesary, you're just not gelling with me, but I'll keep you in for one or two more missions. Aside from that, yeah, everyone's pretty much straight. Oh wait, no. I remember I was talking about this before. All these guys are all set up for destroying tanks, when in reality, Walter's all I need. So let's try to get some anti-infantry lances. Which I won't really know since I can't see all the potentials. Second I unlock all those potentials, I'm just gonna have a huge list sitting out next to me. But for now, we're gonna get rid of Hector.
Thanks for everything.
Maybe a chart. Charts are nice.
Hi there.
Okay, Yoko, you're back. I assume you're good on anti-infantry. Or survivalism.
Lineup,
or something. Anything, really. Okay. And here. No, you're gonna get... You're gonna get a Gallian A3. Actually, we're gonna start off everyone Gallian A3s. What is the possible use for you? I think I've just outscaled this weapon. 175, 50, 50? Yeah, I've completely outscaled this weapon. Oh well, it still has a good anti-personnel, but that range is literal garbage. And I'm pretty sure the rounds it fires aren't good either. As far as Alicia, yeah, we'll leave that. Musad. Oh wait. Whoa. That's wrong. It's all wrong. I was looking at this the incorrect way. The S3 goes to everyone. There we go. And now we handpick the people who get the A and X. Okay. So Musad, he's a high damage unit. You're an assassin. But yeah, an assassin. We're gonna try out with the S3 because I actually read up how the I got something in the throat. Hopefully, I was able to mute myself before I did that. I read up on how it works, and it means he needs a blue line. It's easier to retain a blue line from a farther range, so maybe just giving her the max damage weapon isn't gonna work out. I need to look at these. I think Shock Trooper's got another one. Dud Mine. What? Huh. Probably never gonna use that. Mid-range skills. Firing accuracy improved with no enemies in the immediate vicinity. Combine that with undercover fire, and that means he's really good at holding a point. Another dud mine? It goes without saying that an explosive chick like Wendy would probably have good luck with explosives. Super damage. Super damage. I like super damage. Huh. Another hold the line. That completely goes in contrast to Fearless Will. Oh well, that just means she has decent buffs in every situation. Which means I can equip anything with her and not feel bad. Probably for the next episode, I'm just gonna have a chart with all the weapon stats, since I clearly cannot see everything from this menu. Just print it out and call it a day. But for now, she gets T-Mag. Anyone who's on defense gets a Mag X. Mag X, sorry. Yeah. So that means Rosie and Haynes. And Wendy, sweet, sweet Wendy, I want you to have all the damage in the world. And apparently that means, this thing's garbage though for range. Hold on, let me look at your abilities, Wendy. Yeah, yeah, accuracy and evasion, half health, permanent damage boost, whoops. Boost in attack power, drop in defense, having allies. Nah, Wendy, as much as I like Wendy, she's not a point-blank fighter. Which means, do I want... I'll give her the Magzim 11. Wait, can I change this too? Oh yeah, I didn't buy it. But do I want to keep... We'll try this. Because I think she can get in close. We'll see how that goes. And then go from there. Uh-huh. Tried to stick me with the damn anti-personnel lances again. I need to make sure to upgrade the anti-tank lances last, so they're automatically defaulted. Okay, double tank damage, double tank damage, poison tolerance, super anti-armor. So obviously Audrey's the odd man out when it comes to tank damage, so she gets it. And Yoko, first aid boost, city kid, super anti-armor. Wait. Walter hasn't gotten his last potential? Really? He's been the star player when it comes to lances for a while now. I think that's how I'll set it up for... Wait a minute. I think I have... a lance that's completely outclassed in every single way. By everything. Oh wait, it has B aim. What's the damage on it? 1,200? He is... I could probably pair that up with Walter. Does it have more ammo? No, it just has B aim. Walter, what's your accuracy boost? Night vision? Oh, he gets stand ready, so he gets defense boost from getting into close range. We'll see what happens when I give him this. If he can start sniping people with those sunglasses, then it'll all be worth it. What do I have you have? What does everyone else have? Gallian X3, that's what I wanted. Why I wouldn't give you the Gallian X3, I don't know. Sure. We'll just put that back. And okay, we have two intercepts, Caesare and Catherine. She has the GSR 11, he has the Brondle. That feels like it should work. With one... he has Roof Hunter. Which means he wants to aim at things above him. How often are tanks above you? Probably not that often. In contrast, we have Sniper Killer, which means he needs a gun that actually kills people. Perfect dodge means he can sit on the ledge and not get killed. She, on the other hand, gains attack power from being on a ledge, gains attack power from being alone, gains evasion from... No, loses evasion from being together. I'll leave things the way they are. And back to book mode we go! Okay, personal weaponry. Let's get this right. Let's not screw up.
Here is a brief on the task.
Even though screw up is my middle name, zero to my screw up Kitsune. That's not canon. It's not part of the lore. Don't write it in the history books. Come on, skip, 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 skip. Position units. This is the Shamrock. This is useless. You know, I take it back. I think in the last episode, me and my infinite not wisdom said that the Shamrock was garbage. That's not true. The Shamrock's garbage on this mission. Unless there is a way to get the tank through, there's literally no reason to have the Shamrock here because there's only one tank. But maybe I'm just not seeing it. Maybe I'm just not seeing it. What is this? Power Scout? I think... Skilled Assassin? I think I want Musad to go. And as far as that, that's it right there.
Now.
It is a complete waste to send put multiple units on the beach.
Squad 7, move out!
When I only really get one good turn to smokescreen and run through there. So the goal is to smokescreen, run through there, kill the enemy, take over the base, and then you have a spawn point. Click, 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 click. Hi, I'm the Shamrock. I'm not gonna do anything this mission, but hi, I'm the Shamrock. Look at that, no tank entry. No tank entry. Maybe I can blow a hole somewhere? And then get tank entry? Can't blow a hole there. Whatever, I'm wasting time.
Here we go.
Every time that happens, I feel like the game froze. And that scares me. Okay. Gonna put this right about here. I think that should be right about. That can still see me.
All units report in.
Can't see. Can't see. I hate this. That is the part that I absolutely hate about the smoke.
You
only gain smoke vision once your camera is so far inside the smoke. Don't die, Musad.
I see.
This is visible. This is actually very aesthetically pleasing in my mind. But getting to that point.
I see one.
Okay. He failed to kill him. Unlike Alicia, Musad has a much larger aim reticle. And he got the job done.
Rest in peace.
Now line up. And can he? Yes, he can. Those camera angles, man. I wish they just instantly jumped back to the original point. But they do this whole curve and twist thing. Which makes me more likely to take damage.
Gotta love nature.
But then again, this is a military game. You shouldn't really be doing those high-class, insane plays. You're about to get bodied. Free.
Good work. Keep it up.
Okay, and from there we're gonna end our turn. That should be it. We're gonna take about 3 turns to set up. And the game's gonna give us that turn. From here we need a runner. Who's better suited to that? Alicia, she has higher health. We need a runner, we need camp defenders. What else? We need a lancer, obviously, and a sniper. Now, do I want an intercept sniper or a sniper sniper? That's the question. I was also thinking anti-tanks, anti-artillery sniper. But no, we'll take an intercept sniper for now. And then we're gonna end the turn and save it, because the enemy team will not take actions. Come on, game. Okay. But in doing this, I'm also giving the enemy team an infinite amount of turns to deal with. So if the game decides to be smart, I can get bodied in one turn. Do I have enough? Excuse me. We're gonna skip one more. Okay, actually let me confirm something real quick. Okay. We have plenty of turns to work with, so let's go on with the operation. All nice and equipped it up for this mission. Takes two. Oh crap! There's a shit. Shit. I need to back up. Realization just hit me. Stupid car. God. Okay. Gonna back up. Gonna back it up. And then we're actually gonna call in someone else. I messed up. I forgot this. So we're gonna have to wait a turn. Actually might burn some turns trying to set up a defense. Most importantly, really? Okay, I need two turns to do this. Might as well have taken another turn with the damn tank.
Get ready for a breakdown!
Get ready for a breakdown.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
I'm gonna wait. Like I said, put my defense up just in case they come creeping. End my turn early. I'm burning a lot of turns on this one little setup, but that tank has to go. Now you are backup. Emily, I will use you if this goes wrong.
Get ready for a breakdown!
Because I think...
Enemy spotted!
Oh, I thought I saw gunfire fly over his head. I think he can kill it. Take six shots. Damn. Takes two. Now let's focus on the... If we can remove its mobility, then we can kind of play around it.
Get ready for a breakdown!
Okay, yeah, his treads are gone. But he's also out of ammo. Okay, from there we're gonna tag out.
Keep your cool. Just relax and get it done.
Okay. From here, let's see what Emily can do.
I'll aim as good as I can.
Okay, accuracy boost. You're obviously not gonna get the bonus from... Damn, it goes up to six again. Which means, yeah, it's better for him to take these shots.
I can pull my weight.
I actually should have checked up on whether or not I can kill the bunkers. Okay. Not gonna work. It'd be a safer bet. Oh. I messed up. Miscalculated. I have no engineer. Whew, that is critical. I need an engineer. More importantly, if I just sit him inside this base. I think he was already sat in there, but you know, can't be too careful. And in my turn. Six turns! Six turns to destroy one thing. Up. Okay, it's starting to move. Okay, you should have ammo now.
Just try and stop me.
Walter, yep, all of his ammo. We're gonna take out this tank. Ugh, four turns again. Three. Can I turn that into a two with an order? Where is the damage boost? Yeah.
This is an order. Hurting them means us surviving. Be merciless.
Roger that. Get ready for a breakdown.
Get ready for a breakdown. Yes, two turns. And then finish him off.
Get ready for a breakdown.
Oh, don't miss. Oh. I was scared that he was going to end up hitting that stupid other cannon thing. Okay, that's the primary job of yours done. Now we gotta do two more things.
Entering combat.
Gotta love bring the Edelweiss in. Try to get as close to this as possible. Not really caring about either of y'all. But what I want is I want my Edelweiss to start targeting those guys as they run by. Hopefully I can get that. He sort of smoke. How many turns do I have? I'm gonna throw smoke here. See, this is what I wasn't doing in the last run. Oh, I might need you anyway. Oh, garbage. Two shock troopers. Okay, the Easter smoke was a bad play.
Here we go.
Let's try to fix that.
Gotta love nature.
Obviously, I need more. I need to focus on. Too far. I can't see it, but I can kind of feel it out. Yes. I think I only hit one though. Yeah, I only hit one. Still, oh, they're both looking that way. Rosie's a defensive sniper. I mean, Rosie's a defensive shock trooper, so I don't want to send her out there. Lusa, take the shot.
Enemy found.
Shit, he saw him. Damn! Not only did he see him, but he tagged him with the tack down. Damn!
Pathetic. Huh?
Calling a retreat order. Because I don't really want to move my units. Or at least I don't want to throw them over there. Not a retreat order. What is it called? Medical request.
Alright, listen up.
See, it's that key spot.
Here, fast.
It is that key spot that I need to get my units past. I have to stop the infinite spawn of shock troopers from simply overwhelming me and putting me on the defense for 20 straight turns. Okay. And Rosie, this is a stalemate. Okay, Trooper Elite, you're putting your own life in your hands. You have no health. That's one down. Okay, none of them advanced forward. There's still that one dude over there. Okay, Catherine, try to take your spot and pray you don't get shot by a scout.
Enemy sighted.
They're the ones that can kill her. The troopers can't reach, but the scouts can. Well, since you're up here, wish I could shoot these damn... Okay, she's up there, so she'll try to keep these people straight, so who knows how long that'll last. What's the best way to deal with these? The dude over there. I wonder if this affects grenades. Because I might be able to get away with a rifle grenade on them.
Can't beat the smell of fresh soil. Enemy units spotted.
Okay. Hi there. Oh, don't mind me. I'm just lining this shot up. Perfect shot. Took away my recover, but you know, no sacrifice, no victory.
Don't even think of dodging.
Okay.
Well, think you can slip through?
And from there, you basically need to retreat. Don't want to save the turn. I'm gonna call in my other defensive shock trooper, and we're gonna push forward next turn. If they don't send us reeling. Because they totally could. Take the shot. Damn it! I didn't mean for them to take the shot, I meant for you to take the shot, Catherine! That was a scout, wasn't it? Yep. What you gonna do? Edelweiss, come on, man! Damn it, Edelweiss. It's not in the right spot. I have to move it. Actually? That is okay. That is 110% okay.
Entering combat. Gotta love nature.
Yeah, y'all do that. Y'all group up right there. Nice doing business with you.
Nice work. Keep taking them down.
Okay, Edelweiss needs to get even closer. If that's even possible. There we go. From there, this might be a worrying prospect, but...
I take too far. Enemy there.
I'm invisible. Let's hope you stay that way. There's another sniper tower right there. Could probably get a good vantage point on.
Let's do this thing. Hassan, this number's for you.
Huh. Well, that's interesting. Okay.
This ain't even fair.
How are you doing on
both
Earth?
Both of y'all sitting right there. That should be a good defensive spot. Oh wait, I think the map's clear. Do I want to risk it? Yeah, we're going for it.
Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
I'm pretty sure my sniper got a good sight.
Enemy sighted.
Whoa. Well, either way. No way, really? Game, these hitboxes are killing me here. Oh, that's so frustrating. I thought I could shoot it safely from that distance, but no. And there are the reinforcements, there are the metric ton of reinforcements. This time they didn't summon it from all three spots. So, you know. Yes! Okay, it stopped. That single moment of hesitation. Yes, okay. At least it should be fine. Now the question is, well, that's not the question. Okay, he didn't do it. My first thought was gonna be that he would run forward and try to flamethrow him. That's why I have the shock troopers there. They're a little bit slower on the uptake when it comes to counterattacks, but if they can attack down people who are trying to flamethrow them, everyone doesn't instantly die. See, that's the problem I ran into. Now, as far as this goes, do I want to clear this out or do I want to clear that out or... Choices. I know the end rush is going to be a smoke bomb over there and to take that point. But I need this Gatling bunker down first.
Here we go! Gotta love nature.
A lot of targets. There's someone right over there and I can't... God dang it. Whatever, I'll try.
Fire!
Oh, got him. Okay. I do not like fighting, shooting blind. That is a potential waste of ammo. But... I believe in you, Alicia. You can make it.
Smell of fresh soil.
Don't catch sight of him. Okay, it's 90%ed. Fall back.
Where shall we aim, Rox?
Why are you looking that way, Rosie? What kind of... You're fired. More importantly... Walter, you have someone bleeding right next to you.
Medic?
Fight this thing! I'm almost there!
Medic! If you don't hurry!
Okay.
Where shall we aim, Rox?
If I can hit it... You're kidding me. Okay, I think I can hit it. Gatling bunker's down, next turn we go for the kill.
Just keep up this pace.
Oh, I hope we go for the kill.
How does it look out there?
On the bright side, if we do go for the kill, let me have Walter ready to retreat. Actually, let's go ahead and retreat him. I don't think there'll be any use for him until I take that next point. Reinforcements. And there it is. This is where the game gets desperate for, Shoot it. Okay. This is where the game gets desperate to hold that first position. Come on, Edelweiss. You gotta keep him there. Yes.
Entering combat.
From here, it's now a test of the smoke bomb's power. I actually don't know what would be the best spot for it.
Now.
Now the question becomes two things. Can they shoot me from inside the smoke without me seeing them? And more importantly, who's gonna fight that? I have three turns. Do I send out... I guess we send out Alicia.
Attack with everything you've got.
As long as I have one turn, I can try... I can bring her back. If everything goes down. If everything goes wrong. Oh, that's scary as hell. Can't see. Take two steps. Walk until you're in the yes. Okay. 16. Damn it! If I throw a grenade at him, the smoke dissipates and Alicia's dead.
Soil.
Get as close as you can. Really? I thought I had more turns. Find a place to take cover. Really would like her to stay in the smoke. Stupid camera. Okay, we're gonna crouch her right out here. She should be able to just hide in the smoke for a little bit. Yeah, the reinforcements. The smoke should last through the enemy's turn. And then I guess I can re-smoke? Stop that. No. Not you either. Try again, son. You're fired. We're good. Okay. We're not good. Elise is now staring down the barrel of two. Alicia's staring down the barrel of one enemy.
Sweet dreams.
You're doing well. Just keep it up.
Yeah, Marina, you're probably gonna get shot by the scout over here. That's a pain. Can Alicia handle this one goon? Probably not. I have four turns.
Entering combat.
I can't waste this opportunity. That was begging for it. Holy crap, someone survived. Okay. Staring down the barrel. No buffs. Go for it, girl. Attack down, but that's not what I care about. blown out of cover. He's still got most of his health. She does not. She's afflicted with attack down. Crud, she doesn't have smoke. Please don't die, Alicia. I can guarantee you a 1v1 with the next shock trooper coming in. But that's about it. This is all up to Alicia. In the sense of her survival. I'm pretty sure I can get that in the next turn with one of the shock troopers over there. They didn't call in support from there. Okay, never mind. We might be good. Nah. You stay right there. Got 9 turns to cross a huge swath of land. But, since they seem to be sending all their units forward, I might have just already killed the bulk of their units. Maybe. Okay.
Moving out.
What is shooting her?
Help me.
What? What shot her? One of these? One of them? What?
Here we go. Gotta love me.
I guess it was this. These are a smoke then. That area is apparently not safe. Did not know that. Damn, no song of peace. You just gotta make the old-fashioned way.
Medic!
Okay, at least it's been safely evacuated.
This place is a dust trap.
Okay. That is a huge improvement over the was it first try or first two tries? I'm not completely sure. But still, that's a huge improvement. Next thing, it takes 3. That's 9 turns. Let's see if we can cut that down by bringing in Walter again. Because that Gallian bunker's gotta go as well. Yeah. If you want to live, stand still. I do not like the fact that they're making, inch by inch, making it around that ridge. Oh, you about to get your buddy killed, son. Okay. Five turns, God. God damn.
Here we go.
They're still not ready to defend themselves, so. I think that's all of them. Yeah, that's all of them. Shock trooper over there, but I need to get off this. I need to get off this ledge. Can she kill him? Do you have a clean shot? No, you do not.
Hostile sighted at 2:00.
Actually, first of all, we're gonna start running you up here. In case of emergency, call scout.
Just try and stop me! Get ready for a breakdown!
Okay, we're gonna need to expedite this, boys. running out of time here. Now, if you were to hit the Edelweiss, I would be so pissed. Like, I can't even aim this because I'm I can't even aim this at... Oh, please don't hit the Edelweiss. Oh, you failed to hit the right spot, but you didn't hit the Edelweiss. Okay. Here's my plan. Run a scout down the ridge to destroy the Gatling bunker. Problem with that plan? Those shock troopers. Other problem with that plan, the angle of attack. I'm not sure if I can get a scout over there without it getting shot to all hell. Like, I'm not worried about this, yeah. He's at. How am I gonna do this? Actually, if I smoke this, a scout could run down and take this, but that leaves it wide open. That has to be a combined effort.
Here we go! Gotta love nature.
Gallian bunker still takes, only takes two from here. I want to burn an entire turn on taking down the Gallian bunker and potentially letting these dudes run by. Yes. Do I really want to do that, though?
Entering combat. Gotta love nature.
I believe in you, Edelweiss. I believe you will keep the soldiers safe. And from there, I think that's the last big hurrah from this spot altogether. What does she have? She has a ZMP, which means she doesn't have any good range. My baby. Five turns. Get shot. Come on, don't let him make it around the corner. Get shot. Get shot. Oh, go ahead and group up with them so you can get shot. Don't be scared. You'll be fine. Get shot. And get shot. Okay. Reinforcements to hold that spot. I'm pretty sure these guys are not looking at that base. I'm hoping.
Here we go.
But we'll find out in a second, because
gotta love nature.
Could have sworn there was four. Oh boy, I'm gonna miss one, aren't I? Okay. So we got those.
All right, here
okay,
I go.
Go, Juno.
Follow me.
Now, what angle does that invulnerable gun fire at? Another tank? Oh, boy. Okay. Taking the midpoint, but that doesn't stop shock troopers from just running over here. It'll take too long to set up a defense. I got a choice. Either run both shock troopers down and try to get them as close as possible, or smoke bomb. I'm gonna take the smoke bomb.
Gotta love nature.
I want to smoke bomb this exact spot. Okay, I smoked that little corner right there. Here's hoping that they run past it and don't run into it. I actually don't know how the game considers smoke. Oh, I think it tries to avoid fighting it. Okay. 7 units deployed. You need to retreat. Because I need you down there. Look at him. From there, I need to bring you back over here. Okay, you're getting quite the workout here, Walter. Now, apparently, Lancers can initiate team strikes, but they can't join in. So if I have the scout fire on the tank next to Lancer, she'll do something. Whether or not that'll be anything productive, it's a question. Orders. Defense boost. I want defense and attack. I'm not solving anything if I use defense and attack. Oh, that was that double click. I'm gonna take a risk. You're gonna lose that my way in like 4 seconds. Can you shoot him? Yes, you can.
Nothing personal.
No, you can't. What?
Keep a watch for gunfire from.
What stopped her round? Whatever. This is too important to let single mistake happen. There we go.
Sweet dreams.
Okay. And from there, we need to start moving. Rosie higher priority than Wendy.
After me, kiddos. This place is a dust.
I know, desert algae, but you're the only person who has. Who's over here, first of all. Shit.
Take a good look at your surroundings.
I don't think she's gonna make it. No, she's not. Crap. Rosie's in trouble. Rosie failed to get inside of the spawn point, which means no defense boost. She's gonna run out. Okay. Now, what is the range I have to be to avoid getting shot by these invulnerable guns?
All right, here I go.
11 shots, 5 shots. Sure, we'll go for it.
Work with me here.
Wow.
Enemy neutralized.
Okay. How many turns? 3 turns. Pushing it. This might turn into a scout rush. I don't like those.
Roger that. Get ready for a breakdown.
I don't want to waste too many turns on this because I don't know what these shoot at.
Enemy spotted.
Okay, Walter's safe here. Orders. Damage boost.
This is an order.
Let's try to stack these on top of each other.
Means us surviving. Be merciless.
Come on, I'm so close.
Just try and stop me. Get ready for a breakdown.
Damn, still 3 shots.
It'd be great if I hit both.
And I missed. Oh, excuse me. That's huge.
Just try and stop me. Get ready for a breakdown.
That miss is very critical.
Don't
die. Left a little bit. Okay, treads are dead. It's one thing. Okay. Get back over here so you can reload. I do not have turns to really burn me more. Oh, please don't tell me he moved into a safer spot. 3 turns left. I'm actually worried Juno might not be able to make the shot twice. Come on, Juno. Nope, couldn't make it twice. It's gonna take 2 turns.
Ready to move out.
Which leaves him with the 3 turns required to kill if it hasn't moved in a safer spot. Get ready for a breakdown.
I see one.
Come on. One more shot.
Just try and stop me. Get ready for a breakdown.
And okay.
Just keep up this pace.
What is that? Scout Elite on the other side. You can be retreated. What we need now... we've got a shock trooper, we've got a scout. Alicia. I'm gonna call in Alicia. I'm just gonna request reinforcements till the end. Damn, they're always gonna be shotgun. I mean, not shotgun, it's shock troopers. Okay. Attempt number 1. The reason why I called in Elite. Fuck. Wrong person. Not wrong person to summon, but wrong person to take an action. Whatever, Juno can do it.
Entering combat. Gotta love nature.
Ether of smoke. I hope this is the right spot. You never know. I get one more shot at it if it's wrong.
Alright, here I go. Follow me. We'll make it through.
Born leader. Oh boy.
Enemy camp sighted ahead.
1, 2, 3.
Hostile identified.
Shit! Oh, there's another tank.
Keep an eye on the distance between you and...
oh god, there's another tank. This might be it, boys. And the godforsaken grenade. I mean, not grenade, but the godforsaken mine. Don't trigger it. Oh, and he sees her.
I have visual confirmation on the enemy camp ahead.
Okay. Blue light special. I have no way of knowing what's around that corner. What I do know is that there's a heavy tank right there. Heavy tank, not light, not medium, heavy. And I think 2 units over here. They're not facing that. Can she run behind the tank? Can she loop down? It's open. Because I'm just gonna have to end my turn right here. There's your reinforcement. Does he go around the corner? No, he runs straight forward. They do not know she's there. Damn, use my smoke against me. Oh. Well, thank God she blocked it. Crap, he blocked it. That means he's gonna take another shot at the flamethrower. Oh, he's not. Final turn.
This is an order. Brace up and get ready to defend yourself.
Okay. Defense boost. Motor support takes 3. I might be able to cheese it out with that. If she doesn't die from moving around the corner. No! Oh, crap. Crap. Oh, and a named unit. Oh, named unit. Nothing I can do. Shoot, that wasn't even this trooper over here firing. That was just between those two. And see, this is why I wanted Alicia to do it. Alicia might have a chance at Valkyria proc. Technically speaking, I could still go for it. You're standing, you're crouching.
All right, listen up. Requesting mortar support fire.
I might have to base this entire thing on the tiny chance that a Valkyrie procs. Yeah. It has to be a Valkyrie proc. If it isn't, it's GG. But knowledge. Let's go over what we learned. First of all, well, what we already knew. Take one unit into here. Next thing. The most important thing is I cannot take, what was that, 10 turns just to take this spot? I need to condense that down. Then finally, this is actually really easy. This run right here is really easy. And then finally gets really hard again with the heavy tank and Captain Nonkoff. The heavy tank could be worked around. Maybe? I can't put my Lancer over here because I won't have line of sight. But in the same vein, I can't put it over here because either these will shoot it when it's not in smoke or these guys will shoot it. I wish I could run a tank down here. Have I checked if I can knock down those walls yet? I have not. Know for a fact I can't go through this. I think? Thoughts for later. Alright, here we go.
My turn, okay?
Nope. That was the end.
No.
Fought our hardest. I can respect this one. I respect this attempt a lot more than my previous one. And again, knowledge was obtained. And knowledge is power. And with that, I'll see you guys next time.